Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. As graphic designer or print on demand seller, you understand the importance of vectorizing your designs. This is because turning your graphics into vectors will give you supreme scalability. In other words, you can go ahead and blow that vectorized image up to the size of a billboard, and it will still look great with no degradation whatsoever. And for print on demand, vectors ensure that your designs will look good on the printed products. While you can create a vector in Adobe Illustrator, in last months I have used a free online tool called Vectorizer AI for all my simple graphic designs. This useful tool uses AI to trace your image and generate high quality vectors. Vectorizer AI is great for simple graphics and was free to use during its beta phase. However, it has now transitioned into the paid tool with an almost $10 per month subscription. Well, I'm paying for this tool because it saves me time when vectorizing my graphics. If you are looking for a free option to vectorize your graphics, I have found a solution for you. It's not so good as Adobe Illustrator or Vectorizer AI, but it is great for simple graphic designs. And it allows you to upload up to 20 images at the same time and vectorize them in bulk. Vectorizer, which is the name of this tool, is described as the world's only free online tracer that instantly vectorizes up to 20 image files at a time without needing registration or any software installation. To use this tool, simply visit the site and upload your batch of images. The tool will then scan the images to determine the optimal method for tracing. And within seconds, you can download a zip file that includes all your newly generated SVGs. I put the tool to the test with this simple sticker graphic I created in Leonardo. And as you can see, the vectorized version allowed me to easily manipulate and customize these shapes in Adobe Illustrator. But you might be wondering, does this free bulk vectorizer create results on par with paid tools like Vectorizer AI? This is the image made by the paid AI tool, and as you can see, the result is pretty good. While it has some issues with colors, the lines are sharp. And now, let's take a look at the free vectorizer. As you can see on this graphics, I could detect slightly more jagged lines with this tool when zoomed way in. And this is not good. If you plan to use this graphics for printing, then it is not a good idea. The graphic will not look good on a t-shirt or hoodie. But honestly, for a simple graphic elements, this vectorizer should be enough. And when you take into account that it is free and comes with a bulk processing, I think you should give it a try. But if your vector is more complex, with color shadings or additional elements, then you will need to either use the tracing tool in Adobe Illustrator or use some of the paid tools available to vectorize your images. So, I hope you have found this video helpful, and if you have any questions, use the comment section and I will try to reply.